This bonus project will take on a common request from clients. The request is, can you draw an outline of my logo in color or paint it in? I never give a yes or no answer. Instead, I request they send me their logo before I can give them an answer. I also ask the following. Do you have your logo in vector format? If they don't know what vector is, I will get specific and say, is your logo in AI, EPS or SVG format? In this project, we are going to work on a one-layer flat image. Before we do, I have a confession to make. I'm far from a Photoshop expert. I know enough to get by. If you are an expert at using Photoshop, I envy you. If it is a very complex one-layer flat raster image, you may have to turn the client's request down. If it is a vector image, chances are it can be done. A lot of what you are about to see should be familiar from the draw an image behind another image project. If you are ready, we can get started.